Let's see the answers. Congratulations!
How many correct answers did you get? Tell us.